5 years ago, we reported a molecule with a three-dimensional cage structure that showed a very good and very promising selectivity against cancer cells in slightly acidic pHs. In this recent work, we have expanded this study with a broader family of cages, allowing us to better understand the mechanism of action and also to identify and prepare a cage with a higher selectivity.